CTRM investors, how are you doing? Today we're gonna talk about CTRM and where the price actually gonna be for this week. And as we can see, we're still consolidating, and there's a good warning sign, a bad warning sign for CTRM. So stay tuned, so I will tell you everything about this stock we're gonna do for this week. So before we go in the video, please like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Daily video with the Trading Jesus, no BS, no editing, straight to the information with me, the Trading Jesus. So let's go and get right to it. As I told you in the previous video, I told you guys, we're gonna see a big jump down if we just break from this triangle that we actually did in March. Actually, we did it in end of March. I told you guys, this is big triangle. Always when you have this triangle, this is a warning sign for breakout, for upside or downside. Just if we break it from up, we're gonna see the price go up, and if we go down, we that's what we saw. We got a bit of drop. This is a warning sign, but we never actually got back to test the dropping site where we actually dropped from the level. That's why this is a big warning sign when we saw the price went down, of course, with the fundamental. But the technical actually give you a warning sign. The fundamental actually never tell you something like it happened without it just happened in the weekend. So that's why I prefer technical analysis to just give me the warning sign before actually the wave coming. So as I told you guys, now we still consolidating, and still is really good the a sign that we, after we dropped from yesterday, we still consolidating. We have a bit of a lot of resistant area about the 60 cent. Exactly the 60 cent, and we still never drop below the 55. We never actually see the 55. We almost always about the 56 cent. So this is actually our target area. And as I told you, I draw this line. I told you this is the big warning sign. We have to not come below it, the 55 cent, guys. As I told you, this is the big warning sign that I will actually draw here, and we don't want to go below it. And we I can see still we still holding this level. And the other warning sign that I still said it in the previous video, let's go in the big picture to see more clearly. I told you guys, we're gonna see a bit of rejection around the 64 cent. We're gonna see this price actually coming to play in coming days, in this week, if we actually want to test the 66 again, and would be a good momentum. And if we go above the 60, even 61, there will be really good like a momentum, and we're a good sign that we actually changed the momentum and the big buying pressure coming in, and a lot of investors actually coming in if we just see the price go to 0.61. And after we actually go to 0.61, there's a big, as I told you, rejection area about 0.65. So I always go be below. I will just take a bit of my profit at 0.64, and then ride the rest and this rejection area, because always before the rejection area, there is a big rejection here. Like here, this is the big rejection area gonna see it for CTRM. So be careful. If we actually break it and we have the big power, buying power, hopefully we're gonna see a a big jump about this level, and we're gonna test it from above. It will be really perfect if you have this scenario. If we actually break the 66 and we actually get rejected around the 73, then we actually test our support again to test to go higher. This is the perfect scenario. And the other scenario I told you guys, if we got rejected but here around the 64, after we got rejected, we don't want to see the price go until the 55. This is really big rejection. The rejection that we are talking about, if we go to 0.64, we're gonna see the price drop at least to 60. You see, that's why I'm telling you guys, if the price go up at 0.64, there's a rejection here. I will sell here and then I will buy here at the 0.60, and we actually ride the wave up again, and it put my sell limit, protective sell limit, of course, below the 0.55, because this is a warning sign. If we actually go below the 0.60 54, is even we saw the 0.54, there's a big chance that we actually drop even to around the 0.43 or 0.38, around this area. This is a really warning sign, just if we broke the level from 0.54. this is the probability, guys. Always you have a risk to reward ratio, and always calculate all the possibilities, so you never actually be panicking and paranoid, because you never actually thought this will happen. If you actually count all the possibility, even your daily life, all the possibility that something will come up, you never actually be surprised, you never panic, because you already have the like the precautions that you have to do, and you never actually be panicking, but just you do like simple measures, and you cut your losses, and that's it. And next you go to the other trade. This is life. The more you limit your risk, the more you actually survive in the big game of investing and stock market, because this is the most hardest game and the most hardest thing you actually do in investing. Or this is life lesson, because you never actually know exactly what's gonna happen in the future, but you just limit your risk and you work with probability. The probability is something will happen 70% toward like a profit, toward like 20% loss. This is a bet of chance that you actually have more probability that you actually gain than you lose. This is everything in life. So as I told you guys, we need to hold the level above the 0.55, and we need that to overcome the 0.60, and we just need to see even 0.61 to have the incentive for the market to go even to 0.65 or 0.66. And this time we're gonna see a bit of rejection and a pull back a bit around the 0.60. This is will be healthy pull back. Not even if we actually pull back to 0.55, this is a big warning sign that the price will go even lower. So that's why I always say a bit of rejection. This is healthy. This is mean a pull back. It's not like you pull back really down, but a bit pull back. This is healthy to actually the price go even higher. This is always the market's test. The prices before even go up or lower. So guys, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Daily video with the Trading Jesus. Hit the notifications so you never miss any of my future update, daily update. So always be patient and let's hunt for the right price value. See you guys in the next video.